Welcome back, you guys. And today, I'm back with another video with this lovely Amber.
With this lovely.
Shut up.
Hello.
So today, this video is going to be a Never Have I Ever challenge, the dirty edition. So.
Stop that.
So basically, the sky's the limit. So without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay. So, wanna do rock, paper, scissors, or who goes first to ask the question?
I just go first.
Okay.
Okay. Never have I ever got so drunk that I blacked out. You have.
Have not.
You put on have. Oh.
I just forgot the I on this.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, so never have I ever licked someone's armpit. Can you guys see that? Yeah. Put my damn face in the way. I have not. 2020.
Never have I ever stole from the mall. Purposefully.
Like, which mall are you talking about?
Any mall, you goofy. What did you steal?
It was a long time ago.
How old were you? We defined a long time ago.
How old was I? I was in 9th or 10th grade. It was my sister and I, and we stole, like, the dress for her. And then we... Why you looking at me?
That's a lie. That's the whole charge.
And then we went to go to Walmart, and that's when we got caught. And my parents found out. And I was grounded for 6 months, I believe. No phone. Basically, almost no choir when I was in choir. And I was banned from Walmart for 6 months as well. So that was a punishment in itself, because I loved Walmart. And I still do love Walmart. But I did learn my lesson. Do not steal. And if you steal, consequences will happen. So yeah. Lesson learned. Okay. Never have I ever eaten someone's booty.
That's nasty.
Have not, guys?
I mean, it's not nasty. Like, if you do it, then do you. But, like, it's not me. It's not what I do. Never have I ever sucked toes.
Like, you said something.
Your mouth drops too fast. I have not.
I have.
Not yet. You have?
Yeah.
That was it.
This should be another YouTube video of how I came out. Next question.
Okay. Okay,
Oh, no, it's me.
Oh, yeah.
Never have I ever... ran down the street naked. I don't know if you're messing with you. Can you see that? She has not. And I have not.
How many questions have you asked?
I don't know, let's just keep going.
Never have I ever.
Each of us is gonna answer three more questions, then the videos should be gone. Yeah.
Never have I ever cheated on someone.
I have not, because I have yet to be in a relationship.
I have, I'm a cheated. Everybody, I'm playing. Hey.
What did you put in?
I put a half.
Woohoo!
I cheated. I might have cheated more times than I'm actually thinking that I did.
I don't think she is. You led me to believe
that I've cheated. I'm a faithful person.
How you gonna say I cheated, but I'm a faithful person?
Listen, once a cheater is not always a cheater. Remember that. Okay. Don't let them tell you that anything different. Because you'll be faithful for the right person.
Are you faithful now?
Yes, I'm faithful now.
Okay, just making sure.
Okay.
Okay. Never have I ever kissed a complete stranger.
Complete stranger.
Been kissed by a complete stranger.
I have not. Have you?
Yes, I have. Twice, I believe.
Where?
One time it was in Miami when I was in the...
Miami, y'all.
That's a different story. So, one more question for Amber and one more question for me.
Never have I ever...
Oh, I'm sorry about the noise in the background. It's the fan.
Never have I ever fist fought.
Got in a fight?
Yeah.
Okay. I have not. Have you?
I have, but only like with family. And basically only my sister. Because me and her used to hate each other with a passion. But she thought, the reason why we hate each other was because she thought I was like our other sister. She thought I was her best friend. So she used to be jealous.
What kind of family is this?
But yeah, but we all good now and we love her. I love her and we love each other.
Okay. Okay, last question. Never have I ever drank my own pee. She has not. I have.
For what?
Okay, so I was little at the time.
How little?
Like toddler little, like five or six or whatever.
Okay.
And my mom told us not to come out the room when she went to work because we were in trouble for spilling all the 2 gallon milk all on the floor because I busted it on accident. And at the time, I was kind of stupid. And she said, when she left, she said, don't go out the room. But my brother still went out the room. And I was like, I'm not about to get in trouble. She probably already knows we're out. So I told him to grab me a bowl. No, actually, I ran outside the room to get a bowl. And then I ran back in the room and then peed in the bowl and drank it. And then I said, it didn't taste like nothing because my brother was like, it's protein, just drink it, you're gonna get healthy. So I drank it, and then my mom came like 10 minutes later, and I told her I drank pee and she never believed me.
So. Parents stay doing that, like, they stay doing that. I remember one time, I went on this field trip in the woods, and I had a tick on my stomach, like a tick.
Wait, hold on. How is there a field trip in the woods?
Wait. It was, my bad, it wasn't a field trip, it was camp.
Two different things.
I just remember I was with a whole bunch of other kids. So we was,
I hope so.
We was walking. And anyway, I had a tick on my stomach. And so I was like, Mama, y'all, I got a tick. And they was like, he ain't got no tick. And I'm like, I have a tick, it's stuck in my blood. And it was like, you don't have a tick. And to this day.
Wait, I had a tick in my belly button, right, like in deep. Like inside my belly button, and they just thought it was some dust and some stuff that's in some crevices. I don't know.
They
crevices.
Didn't even want to look at mine.
They looked at mine and was like, "That's not nothing." And they flashed a light on it, and they looked at it. Ooh, it hurt so bad. The thing was, I could still feel it just thinking about it. Ooh, but they had to get those tweezers and light them on fire and get it out. I was, ever since then, I never went into the woods, and I will not ever again.
Man, I still be in the woods in the stick.
I wonder what else she'd be doing in the woods. A little nasty stuff.
Deer hunting.
When's the last time you deer hunted? Never been deer hunting in your life.
I.
Okay, well, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I don't know why you waved yet. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Christian with the K underscore Oliver 34. And my Twitter is Oliver underscore Christian with the K as well. And Amber's is what?
Follow me on Instagram at Kaylee, K-A-Y-L-E-E, 2 underscores, darling, D-A-R-L-I-N-G. And then you can follow me on Snapchat at call, C-A-L-L, underscore, M-E-K-A-Y.
All that information. Okay. Anyway.
You literally, you know it.
Until next time, guys. Bye.